Yo, 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 it's your boy Craig coming at you on Fantastic Friday, yeah, yo, featuring Shantae, Risky Revenge, Director's Cut. Now I have, this is the first Shantae game I've ever played. I've seen a little bit of it. I don't know if I've seen it this one. I've seen a little bit of a Shantae game. So let's get down to business to beat this game. Uh-oh. Why did I say uh-oh? But what is this? Woo. Oh, those 8-bit graphics. Woo. Life as a half genius, hard work. Ever since I ran Risky Boots out of town, every monster in Zelda Land wants to battle. Well, holding back now won't help anything. Gonna have to hear him till it hurts. Alright. Gotta whip my hair back and forth. Whip my hair back and forth. Okay. Alright. That's dancing. Oh. It masterized. Yeah, looking stant. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's do it. Whip my hair back and forth. Like, one shot. Alright, jump. So far, the circle does nothing. This is on the PS4, too, by the way. Alright. Kill. Come at me, bro. Y'all ain't nothing. Woo! Look. Oh, snap. They come for that side, too. Alright. So, I know this is not the whole game, right? Right? Oh, what's that? I got a trophy.
Yeah, I've still gotten the moves.
Oh yeah. 8-bit, okay, never mind. Not even gonna go there. Let's break the moves again. Ah, yeah, look at that pigeon. He's just like, looking at you, he's like, what, this dancing? Is, please, no belly dancing. What does this even do? I mean, I guess it stops the enemies. What point is that? Like, so, oh, hello. Hey, cutie. What's up? Is a circle to talk? Yeah, it is. Okay, I see. I found out what circle. Hey, Shantae. I'm off to see your uncle's show. Want to go with me? Huh? The Relic Hunter Expo is today? Yeah. Sky and Wrench flew in this morning just to see it.
Oh my gosh, Sky Egg! I left it shiny in the bay. Don't give them muscle. Don't move a muscle.
Don't give a muscle. It's the same thing. Alright, so we're going this way apparently. Shantae? Dance? Dancing on them? That does nothing. Oh yeah, break the moves. Do I jump? Okay. Okay. Alright, how do I go down? Alright. Circle? No. I guess I can't go down right now. Alright, whatever. Alright, here we go. Jump. It's platforming, baby. You guys know how good I am with that. No, I'm not. You got the egg. Thank you. Alright, let's go back. Jump on him. Oh my goodness, I almost messed that up. Alright, reach the... I forgot I can, like, just swim and then jump up on it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it, son. Hey, what's up, birds? Hey, I'm back.
Got the egg. Let's go.
Phew. It smells like grandma. That's rude.
I'm sure that's normal.
You're the worst egg sitter ever. Don't blame me when Sky finds out. Alright, is Sky like a bird? Okay, whatever. We're just gonna go. This is not... This dude... Hi. Do I talk? The Red Hunter's unknown of war behind, blah blah blah, and yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so he's a Relic Hunter. Hey kid, what's up? Who are you? Oh boy, today's the Relic Hunter Expo. Fuzzy and Explorers in the fight. Okay, I really don't care. I don't care about registering. Okay. Oh. These two bits. Yeah. Okay. Hey, Shantae.
Hey, Shantae. What's going on? Take to get your backstage? Quit being so shy.
Okay, let's go. Oh, I accidentally pushed up, but... Oh.
And grasping the white crystal firmly in hand, I ducked for several seconds at what appeared to be a common cliff face until blah blah blah.
Psst. You're late. It's your sworn duty to protect the city against the criminal element.
Aren't you a grump? I'm guessing training week was a blast.
A total disaster. My warbag engine literally flew the coops. All besides Rich here. Speaking of which, do you have my egg? Nope, I have a text message.
Do we give her an egg? Yeah, no. What if... No, I'm just, you know, screw this game. Don't tell me what to do. I'm going to push no.
Very funny. Fork him over.
Wow. Really? Gave the egg. Why did I have to breed up there? Okay, whatever.
So did you take good care of him?
Spoil
him rotten.
So I need to stop messaging me. Actually, I'm just going to, you know, give me a second. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. I just had to mute my phone.
Spoiled him rotten.
You better have. Oops. It's high.
And with my empty bowls replacing the treasure, I was able to outwit the pressure trap and make my escape. Citizen of Skirtletown, may I present this year's object of mystery?
Crowd. Oh, Mumar! Incredible man! Huge balls! Such bravery!
As usual, we kick off the festival by cracking open a fossilized treasure and offer the contents up for auction. This year's mystery option appeared to be encased in solid stone, but free, feels quite hollow. Shall I smash it open?
Crowd. Yeah, do it! Clap, clap. Oh, that's clap, clap. Do it! Yeah! Do it!
Then let's the festival begin!
Yay!
Oh! What is that?
It looks like...
Oh, an oil lamp!
Ladies and gentlemen, my mistake! I seem to have, burnt the wrong item. Oh, that is...
It's okay, Uncle. Show us!
Yeah, show us! Yeah! No! I mean, no, it's not important. Let's move on to the next event. Please turn your head. Attention to... explosions! Yeah!
Ho ho ho! No need for alarms. I'm just dropping by for this. Adios amigos. Risky boots.
I don't even know. I lost all the voice.
In the flash. Yes.
Sorry.
The Spluggling Arco is always draining up new collectibles. But this one, well, this takes the cake, doesn't it? It's just a worthless lamp. Put it back before there's trouble. Tisk tisk. You have no idea the trouble this in store. Heaven a whole mine. Hoist my booty through the roof. And put your backs into it. Yeah.
I'm wondering why 8 bits bounce so much. Alright, I need to stop.
Fortune most foe. That lamp is extremely dangerous. Sky Bulo, one of you catch her before she reaches the dock.
No way, I can handle this.
We can handle this. Alright, Shantae.
No sign of Risky Boots or her pirate ship. If I lost her, I'd never live it down.
Aye, your matey. Yo-ho-ho, genie girl, looking for me?
Risky, I'll give you one last chance to hand over that lamp. If not, things are gonna get ugly.
Too late. Oh,
they're going to get ugly, all right. Let's see how you handle my brand new steam-powered oceanic teenage tub.
What the fluff?
Lock and load, man.
Yeah. Those look like shadows from Kingdom Hearts.
It's time for risky revenge, so let's attack aggressively. Ho ho ho! In the butter rum rum! Yeah!
Okay, so I'm guessing we just attack it. No, it's not his eyes. What the fluff? Please. Hello? Attack this? Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah! Doodlet dance! Yeah, watch these moves. Yeah! Don't you love these moves? Look at that ship, just so mesmerized by it. Show me a shirt. Look at her up there. She's like, oh my goodness. Ah, I love your dancing. Okay, let's just do it. I honestly haven't found a use for it yet. Alright, so this is pretty easy right now, but I'm assuming it's going to get harder. Giggity. Why is she hanging off like that for real? I'm assuming my belly dancing is going to come in handy besides for freezing time. At least I hope. Alright, get back in the ocean and shoot your cannonballs and giggity and all that. And yeah. Alright, get back on. And then... yeah. Pow. Alright. You damaged. Whip my hair back. Finally. That was kind of...
Not bad. You learned a thing or two since the last tour. But no matter. With this lamp, I finally get the means to crush Shunderland. Once and for all. Till then, pay with this.
Play with this, not pay with this. Wow, you really couldn't dodge that, Shantae? Really? That was... Oh my... Actually worse than me. Actually worse.
Shantae, wake up. Are you alright?
She got hit by a slow-moving cannonball. And I think she'll be alright.
Moan.
Oh, I guess she could...
She got away. Remain still. Remain still. Leave the situation to Sky and Blow. But.
Toad looking tail right there. Alright. Well, this is.
Well, this is a fine how to you do. Lying down on the job while that pirate runs pale mail all over my town.
Shut up.
Ever since this pirate thing started, Skizzletown's been going to the dogs. Mayor Skitterbug.
But Skitterbug. Giggity. Okay. No, I'm not giggity, but yeah. Poke, poke. Nudge, nudge. Get it, get it. Okay.
Please understand, she's doing everything possible.
Yeah, for real.
We with half genies. We're a whole town. We need complete protection. Pack your up things and clear out.
Wow.
You're fired.
What?
You can't mean it.
I do. And that's my final word on the matter. Now get going. I'm a busy man.
Jerk.
Well, he was in a rare form, but he'll change his mind once I get that lamp back.
No, I forbid you to go.
No, you're acting weirder than the mayor. What is it with that lamp that's got you so worked up?
I can't tell you.
What? Why not?
I promise your mother never to speak of it.
I'm assuming that's her lamp.
That lamp caused a lot of suffering back in her day. Trust me, it's trouble. And better left forgotten.
Either that or her dad's lamp, and it's one of the two.
You can at least tell me why Risky was stealing. Is it dangerous?
No, not anymore. The genie banished its magic long ago. They divided its power into three magic seals and hid them away forever. Even if the dog power was somehow restored, few remember how to use it. And I intend to carry that secret to the grave.
But Uncle, Risky must know more than you think. Otherwise, she would have stolen it in the first place.
So, it's true. The potential for evil is too great. We have no choice. We must find all three magic seals before Risky Boots does. It will be difficult and very dangerous. And afterwards, we must never speak of this again. Do you think you're up for the challenge? The challenge.
If it means saving our town from evil, you bet! I'll find those three magic seals and put them to end. Risley's evil schemes once and for all.
Alright, so I guess we go this way. Jumping on. Hey, pigeons. Bye, pigeons. Hey, creepy dude, bye, creepy dude. Hey, little boy, bye, little boy. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Wait, what the? Wait a second. Wait, okay, different color. Alright, I forgive you. I'm sorry, you guys must be twins. I got the wrong people, sorry. What the?
Bruh, no, smash me!
What? Okay. Oh, I can duck on. Oh, yeah, crawling on them. Yeah. Can. Oh, I can whip my hair back and forth while I'm crawling on them. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Okay, sorry. Can I jump it? No. Okay. What the f. Hoo! 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 I'm having way too much fun with that. Alright. Ooh, nope. Ooh, nope. Ooh, nope. Ooh! Okay. Wait a second. I see something. I see some. Stop talking to me. I see this. Do I push down? Up? Whip it. Dance on it? Oh, every button? No, not that. No? 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 That's nothing? You can't tell me this thing is nothing. What? Oh, you. That's interesting. Oh, there she is. Hey, I need to talk to you.
When you're not sure about it, what to do next, come talk to me, Bolo or Uncle Mimic. You can find all three of us here in Central. down from now on. Don't be afraid to ask for help.
I asked you for some fluffing help. Why are you not helping? That is not helpful. Thank you. Thank you for not giving me any... Screw you. Not giving me any use. Okay, I need to stop. Oh. That is stupid. Why would I ever... I'd rather do that. Okay. But why would I ever want to walk? Alright, fluff you. Okay, I got hit. I got hit like twice. Whoo! Slide him. I forgot about that. Hope you die by you pumpkins. No! I got hit by the. Die! Die! Wait, where's my health? Oh, I see it now. Nope. Alright. Alright, those gave me a little challenge. Oh, we're crawling on them. Oh, it's a... I'm guessing those hit kill you. Why does the heart not fit? Fluff that. I guess we do have to go eat. Alright. Jumping on them. Jump, 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 jumping on them. Jump, 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 jumping. Jump, 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 jump. Yeah, yeah. Alright, we had to go east. So, ooh. That's an enemy. Hello? What's up here? Ooh, a chest. I can do it. Dude. Excuse you. I'm trying to do something. I can't climb it. It's going to bother the living daylights out of me. Fluff. You. Okay. Yeah. All right. Wow. Ooh. No. Wow. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna avoid enemies. Fluff that. Oh, hello. Who are you?
Would you like to save a journey record?
Yeah, sure, why not? I'll probably just end it here. If you guys want to see more of this, leave so in the comment section below. Yeah. If you enjoyed this little playthrough, this game is Shantae. Revenge of something of other, the direct cut. They got it free for PlayStation 4, I think, this last January free games, some December free games. I don't know. I got it for free, but I didn't pay for it. So I'm like, hey, why not just try it? Oh, outro. We gotta dance for them. You gotta dance for the old man. I mean, like, why not? Anyway, guys, if you guys liked the video and you haven't subscribed, make sure you guys subscribe, like the video, comment in the comment section below. And if you guys want to see more of this, leave some in the comment section below. I might come back to it. I probably will one of these days, like one of these random days I have nothing to play. I'm like, you know what? I remember this game. Let's go play this game. And I'll probably be like, wait, what? What? But I mean, like, I'm in the beginning. I don't have any moves. I just had to remember this because this is so far my favorite move. But yeah, I'm assuming things are going to pick up a lot once we actually beat bosses. Oops, I did not mean to do that. But yeah, stop it, Shantae. Just go back to your dancing. Yeah, you kind of look too close to him. There you go. Alright, anyways, thank you guys for stopping by, chilling out, Maximum Life Cycle. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys have fun. Make sure you guys like, and I'll see you all later. Goodbyes. Ooh.